Welcome back, Desmond. You'll be happy to hear there's actually good news for once.
Yeah?
I've managed to locate a power source, and it's relatively close by. Up for a trip to Manhattan?
Is it safe to leave? Abstergo's gotta be looking for us.
Obviously it's not safe. Can't exactly sit around here hoping to get lucky, though, can we? We need that power source. Besides, I'm sure you can cook up some way to hide our movements.
Maybe. The Templars have access to all kinds of satellites and camera systems. We'll need to find a way to mask our digital signature. I can probably camouflage the van, too. But there's not much I can do for us.
That's an easy one.
Local utility companies have assured the public that they're completely prepared for the upcoming solar maximum. Disruptions to service are expected to be minimal.
If only they knew.
What's this?
A remote-operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above.
What do you mean, above? Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yep, reach you just fine. Now why don't you power up the camera? I've got pictures. Running diagnostics. Perfect. I've got a nice, strong signal.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you. Jesus.
Look on the bright side. No security to worry about.
And on the not-so-bright side, the slightest misstep means you're effectively paced.
Shut up, Sean. Almost there, Desmond. Once you reach the top of the lit-up crane, you should be high enough to make the jump.
Should?
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Well, you might want to worry a little. I'm pretty sure she was high when she was running the numbers.
Sean!
A joke. It was a joke. Or was it?
That wasn't so bad.
So, you must be Desmond. Not exactly what I expected, but I guess your kind doesn't have many options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father. Now give me that.
I don't think so.
Look, I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you've got to the counter. Oh!
Everything all right?
Sean has located a second power source. I've asked Rebecca to charter a flight for us.
Where to?
Brazil.
There, Rebecca?
Bad reception. Can you hear me?
Well, glad to see that's working. Guess I'll try you back when I'm topside. Copy now?
Loud and clear.
What's the plan?
A According to our intel, the power source is being worn as a bracelet by some tycoon's trophy wife. We're working on pinpointing her location, but she's most likely inside a VIP booth on the stadium's upper level. I'll update you when I know more.
Now to find a ticket.
We don't have time to play nice. Steal someone else's.
Bit of a dick move, don't you think?
Well, I guess you could try and sneak past security instead.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Because it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful. The target's definitely in the VIP area. The entrance is at the end of this concourse. Look out!
Great. Set up a checkpoint.
Stick close to the crowd and you should be okay. Or look for a way around it.
Seriously, what is the deal with stadiums and piss troughs? It's disgusting. And who thought they were a good idea?
Troughs are time and cost efficient.
I don't even see a stall in here. What if I have to take a dump?
Yeah, please just mute the microphone if you do.
Looks like I'm close. Shit! Another checkpoint.
You're gonna have to find another way around. Security's too tight.
Se não me deixar entrar, vou perder prego!
Temos que verificar sua identidade.
Watch your back, they're on you.
Como assim? Trabalho aqui há 15 anos e nunca vi nada como isso.
Olha, aconteceu, só isso. A gente não queria que acontecesse. Só aconteceu. Sinto muito.
Sente muito? Ela é minha irmã, cara! A porra da minha irmãzinha!
Almost there, Desmond. She's just on the other side of the stadium.
Other side?
Catwalks to get across. You're really close now. The power source should be in one of the rooms up here.
Ah! fucked up, Mark.
I fucked up.
We can get back to Connor whenever you're ready, Desmond. Unless you want to plug in the power source first. Up to you. Something's happened, Desmond. Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go!
There's more.
Hello again, Mr. Miles. I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. What else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
They're probably holding your father on the upper levels, same place they kept you. There's an elevator bank down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea.
Thank you.
Hand over your weapons and come with me, sir.
I can show myself in, but thanks for the offer.
I'd rather this not turn ugly, Mr. Miles.
Then let me through.
Subdue the subject, please.
Where's my father?
You'll see him soon enough. Now be a good boy and wait for security to fetch you.
You're gonna have to climb the rest of the way.
On him.
He can't be far.
Where the hell is he?
Sorry, but I just don't know where he is.
That's okay. I do.
give me the apple. Let's not draw this out. You got nowhere to go, and I've got a gun. Speaking of which, it's the 21st century, and you're still running around with only a tiny knife for protection? It's stupid. All right, Desmond. Game's over. Not now. Not now. Я ищу тут робота. Нет. Get out!
What the hell was that? Where's Vidic?
Fifth floor. Vidic's office is up ahead.
You killed him! Daniel was like a son.
Dad?
Not so fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
Never should have come here. You put everything on the line. For what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah. I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.